Welcome to Dude RV. Hey, I really appreciate you stopping by. And of course, I gotta start all over. Welcome to Dude RV. Hey, I really appreciate you stopping by. And of course, you got here just in time. That's right, I am camped out at Pedernales Falls State Park. My second visit. I have the Insta360. I have the Valkyrie, the Vituvia e-bike. We're gonna take I'm creating a virtual tour. That's what I'm trying to say. So I've got the Insta360 strapped onto the helmet because there's some hills I'm gonna have to do some pedaling, and the harness rig, it don't work so well for pedaling. So let me get all my cameras situated and we will go check out Pedernales Falls State Park. It's a very windy road. We might get to see some deer this morning though. I broke a speed record on the e-bike this morning. Topped out at 40 miles an hour going down a hill. It's kind of freaky. break the law, breaking the law, breaking the law. We're going to go all the way to the end and then come back. We will finish up at the campground, camping loop. Breaking the law, breaking the law. We're gonna go all the way around the outside, cut back through the middle, and we'll be backtracking through here. There will be videos following this video, the Insta360 and the GoPro for just the campground. Breaking the law. Hey, I appreciate y'all coming along for the ride. If you enjoyed it, please click on that thumbs up and share me across your social media networks. If you've not already, I'd be most honored if you'd consider clicking on the subscribe button. And for those of you who have been following along, I sure appreciate it. Thank you so much. And for my patrons, I don't have a cover on, but I am most grateful. Thank you so much. Y'all come back now, you hear? Oh, stay tuned. There's going to be more of these videos of this. I'm going to redo just the campground for Pedernales Falls. So if you're looking for that resource, click on the subscribe button. All right, y'all come back now, you hear?